Let's see. First off, let's go with Chris's, let's just put it this way. Chris's favorite to win today. So first up, we will have, in all, oh, a wheel. Oh, that's great. Uh-oh. Specifically to this here tournament. And I'll tell you right now, I have not played it once. Awesome, it's working. My stream is working fine. That's literally the issue. Yeah, me neither. I'll be real with you. The other thing is, like, Chris's favorite to win. I'm pretty sure Ryan is going to roll up with red eyes and be interested to see how that works. Oh no, we have a wheel. Yeah, Joe made a wheel for this one. Joe made a wheel of spinning to figure out what gets to play. Shoot, that was going to be the problem card, actually. Because this was destroyed, I get to add a card. Still the battle phase, Joe. Battle phase is still going on. Yeah, it is. This is a different monster. So this was good play, Joe. Good play. You mind game your opponent something fierce. You have the potential to be Diamond 2. Good job. Draw. Because I have a level 7 and a special summon. Alright, I'm gonna do it right this time. Okay. Can you tell I've played this deck a literal total of one time, and that's right now? Yeah, don't worry about those. Those are just there to exist. Bonk. Yeah. It sure is. Thank you. it this way. What's the difference? There isn't. Alright, well, there's nothing I can do. Ryan, what are you doing? Ryan, I was in a duel until turn 32. Trust me, I play long games. What are you even fighting against that's taking this long? How is Dark Magician taking you to turn 18? Dark Burning Magic? Joe, just go to the battle phase and kill me. Joe complains about it when we do it to him, but then he can do it to us and doesn't complain. How? It's on screen! So are we doing a best of one, or is it a best 2 out of 3? Because the best 2 out of 3 takes longer, and last time we did that, it took 3 days. We'll do a best of one, because everyone will be able to fight everybody anyway. The finals are best of 3. Alright, so I'm gonna open up my notepad here, and I'm gonna write down who won. Oh, goddamn it. Oh, wait, that means I win. God, no. Oh, shit. No. You know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna lose. I wanna lose on my own terms. To watch this one. No, I mean, not from my perspective, no one needs to watch this. Alright, so by the way, Chris, I made this deck literally the other day. Well, that's the best draw on my deck. Alright, and you're probably gonna hate me for it as soon as I play this one singular card. Because you know exactly what's going to happen. I summon Trickstar Candina. To be fair, it's fair. He's not wrong. He's 100% right. Unfortunately, I don't have anything else to actually do it, so I'm just gonna do that. Yeah, he has. Don't worry about it, it's fine. Do what I wanted to. No. That would. Oh, why can't I do that again? Why can't you know? To draw light stage, I probably would have done more. I probably could have done like more if I would have tried to do if I got other cards, but it's just like they're not searchable, so I had to just guess. Chris, did you make Tier Lament? Did you make a Shizu Tier Lament? So what you're saying is that you made the literal Tier 0 deck in Master Duel. Yeah. Yep. It's the Shizu too. You can literally know absolutely nothing, and the game has a bunch of tutorials that will basically teach you the ins and outs of how to play the game, and then you can turn into Ryan, who's like the second plus player in our group. You've gotten a lot better, too. Watch Joe open the FDK. And, oh good, I got my dark room. Oh, my licorice! That is unfortunate. Oh boy, he's doing a fusion summon. Holy Angel got really big. Huh. apparently all they needed was a bouquet and they just became the strongest. Eva. Also, Chris, how much did you spend on this? That is fair. Yeah, because let me tell you that, like, almost every single tier limit card is either an SR or higher. Not to mention the Ishizu cards are all SRs or higher. Yeah, Holly Angel prevents trick stars from being destroyed in the sequence. No, it isn't. Not in this instance. Oh, good! Fantastic! Awesome! Yeah! Because that's what I wanted to see. Chain Link 10! I've seen it happen one time in a duel where Code Talker was fighting Sky Striker. I saw Chain Link 10 once. It was amazing. Nope, we go for 6. imagine if I had Chain Strike here. Something that has never happened before. Well, not recently. We've never had it in this group. MMZ that a link monster is pointing to. Not the EMZ. Oh, he can. He can win by attacking. Tell us the people that lose to Chris. Ooh. Spin the wheel. Ryan. Fucking Ryan. Ryan, why the hell is your name Spin the Wheel? That's true, yeah, but still, goddammit, Ryan. Yep. No, I'm a nice person, unlike you. Ryan as justification to your own ends, sir. No, it isn't! You're thinking about it, you might. You might do it. Sword Soul. I love how Chris, didn't you say you didn't like Sword Soul? Yes, it is one of the top four best decks in the game. No, yeah, Sword Soul, Branded, Fluanderese, and Tier Lament are the four best decks in this game. Chengying. Because it can turbo into Synchro 10s, Baron de Flor and Chengying are two very, very powerful cards that you can have on the field simultaneously. On top of that, they're also playing the 10E version, so you can go into Berserker, you can get a Shudda to skip. Yeah, that guy. Only a little bit. Ryan, that was only about an eighth of your health. Fine. I've never seen people play Strife. Usually people search Blackout. Synchro 8? Roshokan. To Xixiao, Chenying. No, that's evil. Yeah, that's Chenying. Right, yeah. Sword Soul, Sinister Sovereign Chenying. Xixiao effect. It's the standard ad. Everyone adds Blackout. No. No, Ryan, you don't get to have a turn, because it is Chris's turn, and only Chris's turn. Alright, cool. Now all you have to do is out both of those cards so he can't use Blackout, or out Blackout. And then he's gonna activate Raigeki. Interesting. So this is what you were saying when you were complaining about your hand. What did you send? Doppelly Boy? Oh. Yes, this is a terrible hand. He draws two power one-offs. Alright, now the only problem you have to do is deal with Black. Target the Warrior of Doppelizing. Well, Blackout requires you to have two monsters on the field, so we can't Blackout. Yes, he is. This is Chris. Are we surprised? No. No one's surprised. We knew this was gonna happen. everyone hates Soul Soul. Chris does this, we can remove Chris from the wheel, so he doesn't get to play anymore. It's a fair and honest game. It's a fair and honest wheel. The only decks Chris hasn't actually helped me build are literally most of the decks I own. But that's because I made them myself in my own. Yeah, I get that. Oh, you bastard. I already hate you. He's playing zombie. He's playing zombie. He used his entire hand. I mean, Zombie World is like one of the best cards you can get for very specific reasons. Oh boy. Oh. Okay. Send that one. Slash Dragon. Okay, yeah. This is basically he can't. I mean, he banished the. For some reason I thought you were using Fusion. I don't know why. It's Red Eyes Insight on the field, and for some reason my brain thought you were using Red Eyes Fusion. I don't know. My brain is broken sometimes. And there's a Fusion. There's a Fusion. Fusion Boy. Fusion Summon. Fusion Monster. Purple Dragon. Slash. Is slash. What? What? That's painful. That's where they last were. Oh, Banish Mizuki, Special Mizuki. Oh, that's interesting. Oh, I get it. It's like a zombie control. Baby dragon. Summon? It is. Is it a flare metal? It is. Oh, you want it over there. Alright. So we got slash, we got flare. Let's go back. Boy, that ice is hard. Yeah, he did. Yeah. Oh, you are. Oh, barely. That was an interesting back and forth. No, that's not entirely true. Yeah. How do you know? Don't worry, you can join me. Don't worry, Ryan, you're tied with me. Isn't that exciting? Joe, I love that you've made a wheel for this, by the way. So, this is Chris's, I believe. Is this your. Is your. Nope. No, he's fought Ryan. Alright. So, if Chris wins this, he is in first. So, if Chris wins this, he will be in first for the tournament. That's not 16. So, Chris, on a scale of 1 to dead, how dead is he? Are you playing Arcana Force? Are you playing Coin Flippy Doos? Alright, so Chris is gambling against zombies. Shard of Greed set three pasts. And then we get second coin toss. Man, this is a really interesting game here. Is it Barrel Dragon? Is it any version of Barrel Dragon? Is it a coin toss monster? Is it an Arcana Force? Is it Arcana Force's a wild doll? How the fuck did I know that? If you removed Exodia from the deck, they would still top deck Exodia. The laws of the universe just do not apply to Blair. Wow. First off, Royal Rare Swallow Slash. What the fuck? Goddamn. Meanwhile, Will has not played a single monster. Okay, and there's Shiranui Styles, but is this just a pile of zombies? So it's a corpse pile. Especially since I know one of your cards in hand is a Waldo. God damn it. This one, to then chain this one. What is happening? Vanish special summon. Against a zombie deck, never set a card because chances are they will have swallows. To 4 out of every 5 men. Numa. zombie boy. Basically, yes. So Will is the necromancer. Or is he the necrodancer? Will's the Lich King. Oh, that's a car. Draw a couple of these. Swallow slash, do it. Proton blast. Why is that an SR? So basically, it just hates you. So this game just really, really hates you. Oh, that's a synchro song. It is a red-eyed zombie necro dragon. Ooh boy. Man, we're chaining everything. We won't get to chain link 10. Heavy. Oh my god. Really have not. Holy shit. Man, game really hates you. The game really just hates you. Yeah. Alright, so the winner. The winner is Will, somehow. I was shocked that happened. Which means Chris is now taken off of the wheel because he has. No, he can still play, right? Who does he have left to fight? Oh yeah, I think it is just Joe. Spin the wheel! God damn it, Joe. So the really interesting is that the loser of that game, Ryan, would determine last place. All right, which deck do I want to use? Oh wait, I know what deck I'm going to use. I'm going with this. Because I mean, I would like to use Old Reliable technically because it would be nice, but I can't because cards are weird. Alright, oh shit, what deck am I playing? Yeah. Will. Yeah, you should have been there, Joe. It was a really interesting game. Alright. Alright. Alright, so, Ryan, I don't think you're ready for this. I summon F.A. Hang on, Mach. I'm gonna activate F.A. Grand Prix. And I'm gonna activate Hang on, Mach. Yeah, basically. Then I'm going to set a card. Set a card, and I'm gonna end my turn. Now the last card in my hand I kinda need. Not summon. I guess the Waldo really wanted to be in your hand. I feel like if I do this, I can do this could be a bad idea, but I think I'm gonna do it anyway. I'm gonna activate FA Test Run, which is going to change the battle position of Hang On Mach in order to destroy your card scale. Is that the correct option? Probably not. But, you know. And then I get to increase this level by one. Wow. I'm gonna tell you right now, Ryan, this is the only monster I have in my hand. So... I'm really hoping that you don't have a way to out this, because if you do, I can't do anything. Never mind. Okay. I'm gonna do this now. I'm gonna activate Pit Stop, which is going to reduce its level by 2 in order to draw me a card. That's a good farm. Yeah, wouldn't that be nice? Alright, because I used a spell card, its level goes up. Alright. Okay, so here's the problem, is that you can go into Breaksword, pop my card. And then, I can't do anything. Yeah, I figured. Gee, it's almost like I know how this deck works, because I play it in Duel Links constantly. Oh, Chris, do you want to know what they added into Duel Links because they want to ruin our lives more? Scarlight Red Dragon Archfiend is in the game now. Also, Tyrant Red Dragon Archfiend is in the game. Oh, fun. Also, the newest set they just released came out, and they added, Galaxy Eye's Soul Flare Dragon, because that, I guess. But most importantly, and in my own thing that I would love to make a deck out of it, is the S-Force. Yeah, that would be nice, wouldn't it? Oh, they also added a Shooting Quasar Dragon. I don't know why they added Shooting Quasar Dragon, but Shooting Quasar Dragon's in Master Duel now. Is that a Linkry? Oh, Bardi's just there. I forgot Phantom Knights had a Link 3, I'll be honest. Yeah, same. Usually it's... I just kind of forget. Because it's not one that comes up very often, so you just kind of like... Oh yeah, that's a thing, huh? Phantom Knight's Moon Shield. Aha! Ah. You've destroyed my monster. Oh no. The only monster I had, unfortunately. Alright, so here's my... FA Pit Stop's effect in the graveyard allows me to special summon back a FA that is in the graveyard. That's annoying. Brian, I swear to God, if that far set is fun. Okay, thank God. That's actually kind of... God damn it, okay. Alright, well, you know, whatever. I'm gonna activate, Wait, doesn't... Does this work? Again, let me read, because this is the second time I've played this deck. So... pop my field spell. When the field spell is destroyed, I get to... Alright, then it special summons one. So we're gonna bring out... Oh god, I don't... Turbo Charger? Question mark? Sure. Then because a spell card was activated, its level goes up by one. And because this was destroyed by a card effect, I get to add an FA card for my deck to hand. Yeah, but it's very difficult to actually get all that. I don't know, I've never tried. Maybe I did this wrong. I think I did that wrong. Oh, whatever. I know. I'm gonna activate winners. The downside to this, Ryan, is that they lose a lot of the levels and attack they have when it passes over to you. Yes, you can. No, this card cannot be destroyed. Winners can't be destroyed, the other two can. Oh god, I just realized an issue that I have. If you do that, I think I might actually die. Oh god. Oh my god, please, Ryan, please don't see the line I think you see. Okay, it doesn't. Oh no. If he goes where I think he goes, this could be problematic. Possibly. Let's see. Bye. Oh, is it because of Hang On Mach? Why? Yeah, why? There's nothing preventing that, right? So there's nothing that's negating an effect. What is happening? Blocking the effects. No. I like how none of us can figure it out. Yep. Probably not. I don't know, he was gone when I came back. Alright.
You have to ask, you probably didn't beat him. Some days I ask him and he doesn't.
Yeah, I don't know.
Thank you.
No. Has not fought. It's Will. This can go one of two ways. Dark. Joe, is this the deck I'm thinking of? Oh my god, it is. Oh my god, it is. Oh. Still has one card in the extra. Set one. Activate hand destruction. Synchro. Into Necro. Into the zombie boy. Rebornify the zombies.
a cat. I mean, I understand why, but like, Needlebug Nest. Recurring. And there was deck dev. Oh my god, so many zombies went to grave too. Even though there wasn't, like, anything, there's nothing that should have prevented any effect from going off. Even then, like, even if it was, like, the hang-on Mox macro effect, you can still detach for cost. So, there was literally no card effect on the field at all that was preventing anything from resolving. You know what? Fuck you. You don't get the point. Okay. Really? Immortal Dragon? Because reasons. What is happening? Will, are you just clicking buttons? So you're in button clicking mode. Jesus, there's so much going on. Why is Immortal Dragon a tutor? That's a synchro. Is that? I didn't know that was a card. Man, we're just performing all of the synchro summons, huh? Two zombie dragon lords. This was all in your main field. Unless G.
Yugioh gets the one card that kills you this turn.
Oh, there's a couple cards that can do it. Will, you really just decided to hit yes on every card effect that was going on without knowing what half of them did. Just click yes. Doesn't. When it works really good, but, like, does it work? Who hasn't Will fought yet? Is it me? Alright, well, according to my notes here, Will is the winner. He's in first place. Second place is Chris. Yeah. Good question. The you versus me. Begin. Alright, so here's the thing. If Will beats me, he is in definitive first place. No one can beat him on that. If I beat him and Chris wins, it becomes a tie for first place. Alright. This is a, Okay. Alright, so I'm gonna tell you right now, this is gonna be the best hand I've ever played. Light stage. And licorice. Pass turn. Trickstar. No, I've lost two. I lost to you, I lost to Chris. Thank you. Yeah, he's currently undefeated. That's funny. I do! I have three of it in my deck! Unless you kill yourself. Yeah, I know. Trust me. I have three of it in my deck. If I was to open at least two of them, I would have FTK'd you. Technically with the best possible hand. Stage, Festival, and Candina. Yeah, no, that's like, if you have those five cards, you basically win the game. Also, there's the new card that there is, Angel of Blue Tears, which I don't have any of, and it's a really good card. Because it basically burns your opponent and sets reincarnation that you can activate this turn. So yeah. It's pretty good. Oh, the Haunted! More of the burns! Use a burn cream for all the burn. Burn. Every time you summon a monster, you get burned for 400. So. Card that I wish came earlier than now. Festival? Oh, Awaken. And I'm gonna activate Light Sage's effect on the back row. And then, oh god, yes. Stage will now trigger. You must activate the back row or it is bounced back to your hand. Aha! Now I get to burn you even harder! You have three copies of Mizera on your field. What the fuck? Festival attack. Yeah, I know. Will's field is asymmetrical right now. I'm actually very proud of that. Technically, yes, you do fight for second place. It's true. Alright, this will determine second place. Oh, by the way, now that Will has won the tournament, Will receives his invitation to end of the year duel festival spectacular. I mean, yes. Everyone gets one. I mean, he gets the shiny gold envelope. No, Chris, you won last tournament, so you also get the shiny gold envelope. Thank you. complicated dragon deck. Metaverse. Metaverse for Dragon Ravine. Why do you not have Dragon Ravine? You could still have read it! I forget dragons are in this game. I mean, why would you not? Yeah, no, can't do that, certainly. Here comes the dragon. There she is. Alright, so Chris gets second now.
use that.
Yeah, you did. Here we go. Congrats, Will. You win. Good job. You did it. You went from taking last place this tournament, to first place this tournament. Quite the turnaround. Alright, with that, we will conclude it, and we'll see you all in, 5 months when we decide to do the next one.